This is the story of the legend of the three trees. A beautiful olive tree blossomed in the valley. A mighty oak stood on a rocky coast. And a tall pine tree stood on the mountain. As each tree grew, it dreamed of what it would become. The olive tree dreamed of becoming a beautiful and important treasure chest. Decorated with sparkling jewels, it would hold the greatest treasure in the world. One day, when a woodsman came to the forest, it seemed that the olive tree's dream would come true. The woodsman took the olive tree to his workshop. He cut the wood into boards and hammered them into a box shape. He dragged the box into a stable with messy sheep, smelly cows, and noisy chickens. The olive tree saw that it had become a manger, a mere feeding box for animals. It knew then that it would never hold a treasure. The oak tree looked out over the water with a dream of its own. Strong and proud, it dreamed that its mighty trunk would be made into a mighty ship that would carry a king. One day, shipbuilders cut down the oak tree and hauled it to their boatyard. But when the shipbuilders were done, it was a little fishing boat launched on a calm lake. The mighty oak knew then that a king would never sail in a little fishing boat. High on the mountainside above the oak boat, the pine tree stood tall. It dreamed that it would be always stay on the mountain and point people to God. One night, a fierce storm shook the mountain. As thunder boomed, a bolt of lightning flashed from the sky and splintered the tree's trunk. No one would ever look up to it again. Strong soldiers hauled it to a scrapyard. But God had his own plan for each of the trees. The olive tree had not become a treasure chest, but now, as a manger, it held the greatest treasure of all time, God's only son, Jesus. The infant Jesus grew into a man, and the man traveled to the very lake that held the oak fishing boat. One day, the little boat carried Jesus onto the lake with the fishermen. Suddenly, a great storm swept over the lake. "Quiet! Be still!" Jesus said, and the storm stopped. The oak boat felt Jesus' power. The boat had never carried a king of this world, but now it carried the King of Kings. The pine tree knew nothing of Jesus or of his miracles, but one morning it heard angry voices in the distance. "Crucify him!" the people yelled. Soldiers came to the scrapyard and grabbed the forgotten pine to make a cross. Then they laid the cross on Jesus' back. And to this day, the cross points people to God as a symbol of his great love for us. The three trees' dreams came true, just not in the way they imagined. And so it is with each of us. For if we allow and follow God's path, we will travel far beyond even our greatest dreams.